Alright y'all, we out here at this first location. And about to go ahead and make it do what it do. Already on the vacuum, pre-spray, now for the extract, and I'm working solo today. Alright. Boombastic. Let's go. Voila. Something in here I saw. Can't remember where I saw it. I think that's a burn mark. But we will see. Okay, it's moving. So once I extract it, it should come on in and out. All right, let's get busy. Oh, there it is. I know I seen something else. Boombastic. This is the Lover Lover. Y'all remember that song by Shaggy? Not Shaggy, who's the other guy? Anyway, it don't matter now. Yeah. Let's get it. the spot. It's gone. Thank you. going on, everybody? I am done for today. I went on to jump out there by myself solo today because the lady we had this morning, she had to reschedule. And this lady I had at 1 o'clock, I called her and asked her, could I just come on then? And the guy who was painting, he was able to meet me over there at 10 o'clock. I just went on over there and got that taken care of. But, yeah, guys, I appreciate y'all participation on that, those giveaways. I went to the post office. Well, I didn't go. My wife went this morning to send those cups off. And, man, I'm talking about $20 a cup. So, Monday, we'll be able to send off the rest of them. But like I said, she did send off half of them today. Because while I was doing that carpet, she went on and took care of that and some other stuff. She went to the hair, little hair. Went to the, y'all know y'all women, the beauty salon. And the oil changed on her car. So she had to run her errands. But yeah, so they gonna get to y'all, man. Just be a little bit more patient with us. But like I say, half of them we already got out. And we'll send the other half out. It's gonna have to be Monday, because that's our next open day. Also, I dropped the keyword in yesterday's video. If anybody know what that keyword was, be the first one to comment it below. Alright, only the first person win. Not the second or the third, just the first. Also, this one is a real headbanger. I told y'all to pay attention. Yesterday's video, it's speaking of two. How can I say it? Hip hop icons in Atlanta. That's the best way I can. That's the only way I can say it without, because I can get the wrong clue and then throw it away. But think about it. Look at that video yesterday. Examine everything that come up on your screen. Everything. Examine it. Pay attention. It'll give you the mindset of two Atlanta hip hop icons. I need the names of two Atlanta icons, hip hop, in the hip hop industry. Look at the whole video now, examine it. Examine everything that come up on your screen. That's the best clues I can give you. If you get it, you get a, you know, you'll get a bigger prize than just a cup. But I made sure it'll be a nice little package. So remember that. Go ahead and drop the keyword from yesterday, which is easy. I'm making it easy for y'all. I just want to give away the stuff. Like I say, it's on bottom now. And then, like I say, Vistaprint messed up the order. Well, they didn't do it. It was through the shipping, two cups got damaged. So they ended up sending us the whole shipment again. So we got double the cups. So now we just got to get rid of them. But I want to try to send them out to y'all as well to participate in the channel. So remember that. You got two gifts for this one, for yesterday's video. I need two names of two Atlanta hip hop icons. That's all I can tell you. If y'all look at it real good, look at the whole video, everything about that video yesterday, and give me the two Atlanta hip-hop
our guns. Think about it. Just look at the video. Look at it good. Examine the whole video. All right. Also, go on and drop that keyword from yesterday, and that'll do it. Now, until tomorrow, you guys be blessed. Enjoy your day. And pay attention to what's going on around you. Today was the inauguration. I'm not going to even get into the politics thing because I love everybody. I don't care if you're Republican, Democrat, neutral, whatever they call it. I don't care what it is. I love you. So I don't get into the politics on this channel. And like I say, I won't even put my religion on nobody because that's my religion, which I'm a spiritual man. I don't claim to be no Christian. I'm just spiritual, King James Virgin reader, Jesus believer. All the rest of it, I don't get into it. Y'all do y'all, I'm gonna do me, but we're gonna still love each other. Amen. I'm gonna start preaching. But yeah, we're gonna still love each other. So, and somebody found out what the gift was yesterday. That I asked about what did Michael Gartner give Tim Tim for Christmas. And somebody got it. And matter of fact, she is she's one of our customers here in Atlanta. Yeah. And she's a realtor. So if anybody who wanna buy a house, let me know. And I will let her know. And if you're in the Atlanta area, move into the Atlanta area, she will hook you up. And she on Instagram and everything. I'll give y'all her information. If anybody moving into the Atlanta area, got a house they want to sell, looking to buy, however you want to do it, she'll get you right. All right. And I guess that's about it. Peace.